We have a confirmation that deputy is down. Trooper is down.
High-speed pursuits, one of the most dangerous things you will ever do.
It's not as much fun as you see on TV.
Pursuits are controversial and can have a high price tag.
Intersections are considered Russian roulette. Every time you go through an intersection, it's like pulling the trigger. If this person has committed a murder, a rape, I think that justifies certainly raising the risk to everyone.
But what about minor offenders? Do you know when to pursue and when to call it off?
Initiating a pursuit is obviously one of the most difficult decisions an officer can ever make.
The officer has to realize, I'm going to let this person go, even though he's violating the law and committing a crime right in front of me. I have to let them go.
We'll find out what you need to know before you engage in a high-speed pursuit this month on LETN.
Gosh damn!